First, thank you so much for all the invaluable experiences we had while working together. I've taken our research and the research of the greats and the ancients, and I have found the key. It was right there in front of us the entire time. All it took was the willingness to see it and to use it. And now I have unlocked the door. The ability to take an entire cognitive system from this world and breathe it into a perfect virtual space. True one-to-one consciousness replication. Vita Eterna. My family and I will be relocating now. But we look forward to seeing you very soon. I have so much to show you.
No. Studio. Benny, I think you're gonna like the song I'm writing. There's a part I'm writing just for you. It goes like this.
Thank you. you wish for?
Leave him alone. All right, should we dig in? Leave him alone.
What'd you wish for?
There's no greater burden than a succession of happy days.
Is anyone there?
Observations not only disturb what is to be measured, they produce it.
Can you hear me?
rebuild the Northwest region devastated by last March's earthquake and tsunami. Now for sports. Boston goes into game two of the Eastern Conference semifinals with a one-game lead over Philly. Go Bruins! Japan has passed a $49 billion emergency budget to help rebuild the Northwest region devastated.
About my dad. My dad's a scientist. He studies how our brains work. My dad says everyone sees things differently because we look at the world in different ways. But if we all look at it the same way, we'll see the same thing. Dad says it's all about perspective.
I want to go back to the way it was. Play with me. Duh.
I just need a little help.
All matter exists by virtue of force. The saliency of an object, person, or pixel is the quality by which it stands out relative to its neighbors.
Continue this work if I am unable. And also because this, all of this, everything I do here is for you. The brain, that's the problem here.
I saw it.
Praise the brain. Controlled clinical death.
Ben, our instincts were correct.
Praise the brain. If I could modify the freezer, that everything I do here is for you. That could work.
Change the way we see light, splitting it. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep and miles to go before I sleep.
Woods these are. I think I know. I'm not seeing stuff right here. These woods fill up with snow.
Snow.
Snowflakes. I found the key.
It's the crystals. That's the answer that we've been looking for.
Physics equals behavior equals music equals math.
Have you seen my wife?
Ago in a galaxy very nearby. Was attending the same school, the world's most mad scientist.
Comfortable? Prototypes, huh?
Met the world's most beautiful and talented musician.
Because this science lab blob will keep speaking.
And they created me, Benjamin Hayes.
I just wish we could go back.
Thank you.
Chase the weasel. The monkey told toys all in fun. Pop goes the weasel. It's useless to play lullabies for those who cannot sleep.
I gave up everything for him!
Without memory, there would be no music. I'm leaving you, Ray.
Music.
just one last song. No one would say we didn't try. Thank you.
the doctrine that the world is made up of objects whose existence is independent of human consciousness is in conflict with quantum mechanics.
You need to find the crystals.
Something I know it doesn't make up for things, but I always used to write you poems, so I wrote you this. I have been silent for it.
My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. Ben, our instincts were correct. They brought us along a parallel path. The temperature was not the condition itself, it was the conditional result. It's the crystals. Sound can be processed through a prism. The wavelength could be increased or decreased to match those of the subject. Can translate our perceptions of the world into frequencies and synchronize those frequencies between individuals. Ben. Ben. This is the answer, Ben. This is the answer that we've been looking for. The woods are lovely, dark, and deep. But I have promises to keep. And miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep. Miles to go before I sleep.
Take a photo. One final snapshot before we leave.
Need a little more time.
A family of quarks and leptons. The universe is a symphony of strings. The atoms or elementary particles themselves are not real. They form a world of potentialities or possibilities rather than one of things or facts.
about my mom. My mom is a music composer. She writes music for the cello. My mom says that music is the essence of the universe. Everyone has their own music inside of them, waiting for it to come out. She says I march to the beat of my own drum. So does my mom, and so does my dad. Together, we kind of make a band. Something told me we're gonna have a hit on our hands. Top the charts.
Have you seen my wife? They're going to be here any minute. I've got to fix it.
Thank you. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, and Dally run. Hickory dickory dock.
That's a good one.
That's good. Here's another. Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to give the poor dog a bone. But when she came there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor dog had none. She went to the baker's to buy him some bread, but when she came back, the dog was dead. Wait. The best for last. Always the best for last. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Guide me safely through the night. Wake me with the morning light. Amen. Amen.
The willingness to see it and to use it, and miles to go before I sleep.
You have one new message.
Stuck.
I'm stuck.
succession, repeating notes, a repeated musical phrase, a salient recurring figure.
This essay is about my
salient recurring figure.
My family's
emotion.
My family's
succession of repeating notes. Repeated musical.
Hello again, my friends. As you can see, my project was a... My project is a great success. No one saw it. Not you, not the school board, not the press, no one. I saw it. Me. Me alone. And now you, you've all been left behind. Great spirits have always encountered violent opposition from mediocre minds. In the interest of science, I've left all my research in a folder on this drive. Perhaps now you'll take it all more seriously. It doesn't matter to me, though. My family and I, we are eternal. We found our paradise. We made our paradise. Just the three of us, together forever. This is Raymond Hayes, Harmony Research Lab, signing off.